Hello everyone and welcome back to Tech World. We are back again with another video, and in this tutorial we will be showing you how to log in to your employee account with United Airlines. United Airlines is a major American airline headquartered at Willis Tower in Chicago, Illinois. It operates a large domestic and international route network spanning various cities across the United States and all six continents. If you're an employee of United Airlines and you need to log into your account, first of all, open up your web browser and then in the address bar, type in united.com and press enter. This will take you into the official website of United Airlines. To sign into your account, click on the sign in button at the top right corner. Then enter your mileage plus number, followed by your password. Then click on the sign in button and you will be logged in to your employee account with United Airlines. In case you forget your mileage plus number or your password, you can click on Forgot Mileage Plus Number or Forgot Mileage Plus Password option to recover your login information. So that's all for this video. If you like our content, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to be notified whenever we post a new video. Thank you for watching.